Williams makes the turn on Curry and banks it home. Shot by Beverly off the board.
Second offensive rebound for Beverly.
Williams with the runner and banks it home.
So smooth.
They try to wrap it up here tonight. Gallinari off the double. Gets it down low. Harrell, nice little hook shot into the number 8 spot. And have had a very nice and surprising season. Here's Harrell, who's shooting 71% from the field in this series. Thompson. Oh, he lost it. Garrett Temple took it away. Williams ahead of the field. Thompson out of step back. Rebounded by Robinson. Here's the heave for Harrell. Beautifully done. And Harrell got the step on Iguodala.
Way to LeBron impersonation, if you remember that. A few years ago with the full court pass. And not the guy that passed him the ball. Why? Bogut screened and left him so wide open. He said, you gave me that assist.
Harrell with the runner. He does not miss. I'd be upset because I heard the crew booed you as you walked into the production meeting this morning as Harrell was able to hit of the Edmonton Oilers. Belichick 31 and 11 in his postseason play. That's a 2.
Their leading scorer is off the bench, and that's why it's just such a great coaching job Coach Doc Rivers has done this year.
Pretty move by Lou Williams.
By 31, coming to this game and believing, and I don't know what will inspire.
Oh, it's Williams again getting inside. This is the biggest Clipper lead of the series. Williams played by Draymond Green. Williams on the fade. He is deadly. Final minute, first half. It's Williams on the scoop.
The hesitation. He knew that Draymond was expecting him to go up for the jumper. This time gave him a little bit of a head nod, a hezzy.
Played by Curry. Gallinari right by Curry. Flips it up, went off the top of the board, and then it's put home by Harrell. Gilgeous Alexander somehow was able to get through and set it up for Harrell.
Clippers last backs, and look at this. This is what I mean about how to beat Golden State Warriors. You have to put pressure on the guards. Clippers went into a run trap that time. That's the first time they did that tonight. Double team Durant.
Oh, off the collision. The screen had been set by Harrell. Earlier tonight, the Rockets took the series against Utah, 100-93. Oh, Harrell off the beautiful bounce pass is held up here in the final minute and a half.
Okay, and it's held up because
6-point game. And Montrezl Harrell taking to the rim.
The catch, he looks to the left, draws the defender, first quick step, get dunked on. To their best player, say get out the way, or one of their best players that says get it out the way.
Oh, what a move. Williams off the dribble, finding Harrell.
44 points in the 46 points in the paint.
Williams gets it down low. Harrell scores.
Come on.
Warrior lead since mid second quarter. Williams for 3. Yes.
Whoa, and the foul. Why the ball needs to be in his hands.
And the Clippers get to it on the turnover. Williams pulls it up on Durant and scores. Minute and a half remaining. Williams off balance